Here we are at Devil Creek Reservoir, 8 miles north of Malad, Idaho, just off of I-15, Interstate I-15, exit 22. There's a unique artist here that builds birdhouses, and you can see the birdhouses and tin men. And the artist's name is Larry Eisenhower. Larry, come on out. Let's show the people the artist of these unique birdhouses. And here's Larry.
Isn't that great?
The artist of his birdhouses. He also makes birdhouses special order. You can get birdhouses with your name on them. You can get birdhouses that say Devil Creek on them. And he also makes birdhouses and even puts little rock and mortar on them. So he can build very elaborate or simple birdhouses. And this is the artist, Larry. And here we are at Devil Creek Reservoir. They have a nice campground here with camping facilities and the reservoir where you can fish. Beautiful view of the mountains. And that's all here at Devil Creek Reservoir, just 8 miles north of Malad, Idaho, off of exit 22 from Interstate I-15. And this is the beautiful Devil Creek Reservoir. You can stop by Larry's campsite, number 27, and get yourself one of Larry's unique birdhouses while you enjoy the beautiful scenery and camping and fishing at Devil Creek Reservoir.